Fenton Wolfe and McCree. 14 ships have sailed the sea, proudly bearing a Manx name. But there's one we'll never again. Oh, Ellen Vinen, of the Isle of Man Company. Oh, Ellen Vinen, lost in the Irish Sea. At 1 a.m. in Ramsey Bay, Captain Tyr was heard to say, our contract says deliver the mail. In this rough weather we must not fail. Oh, Ellen Vinen, the Isle of Man Company. Oh, Ellen Vinen, lost in the Irish Sea. Ocean liner sheltered from the storm, Ellen Vinen on the waves was born. Her hold was full and battened down. As she sailed for Liverpool town, oh, Ellen Vinen, of the Isle of Man Company. Oh, Ellen Vinen, lost in the Irish Sea. With a crew of 21 Manx men, her passengers, Liverpool businessmen, farewell to Mona's Isle, farewell. This little ship was bound for hell. Oh, Ellen Vinen, the Isle of Man Company. Oh, Ellen Vinen, lost in the Irish Sea. Less than a mile from the bar light ship, by a mighty wave Ellen Vinen was hit. She sank in the waters of Liverpool Bay. There she lies until this day. Oh, Ellen Vinen, the Isle of Man Company. Oh, Ellen Vinen, lost in the Irish Sea. Few Manx men now remember on the third day of